Good evening. Looks like we've got everything just about working now. Well, sound-wise. It has been a long, busy work week, and I'm not feeling great, so no video today. But we're gonna take a crack at this boss and see if we can't push forward. This is not the right direction. Well, I got a couple extra potions to show for it. Let's recharge real quick and save those extra three potions. Dialogue that we saw last time. Just gonna get right into the thick of it.
Thank you.
that went poorly. How did I make it all the way to the end the first time? Is going to give me some more hit points, but maybe we need some more. And there's also the backup strike, the only item in the game at this point that's going to protect me from confusion is the rare steel from these Lamias. Might as well go for the second. Hey, Silver. Do a tent and save as soon as somebody kicks the bucket here. Won't be able to pull this trick too many more times. Thank you. Okay, new phase. Alright, last phase before the revive. At this point, he's immune to fire, lightning, and ice, so the black mages are now useless. Apparently the thieves are useless too. Thank you. there's that Lamia's tiara coming in handy. Why can't I hit him? Got it. Good work. Mwahaha. Father. Papar. The crystal should be up ahead. Amount of trust I have in continuing is low. Hey, that guy's new.
Oh no.
Get out of here. Oh yeah, let's get wiped after barely winning that boss fight. Get to the cutscene. Father, Papar. This is bad. Something's controlling him. Butts, please stop. Don't ye try it. Step aside. No, the four of you will die. Well, they very quickly stepped aside there. Oh, you're too late. Sephiroth cast Meteor. Eventually get an official voice for Krill, but today is not the day. Suffice it to say, she is so glad he is safe. Krill? Golf got his memory back. Oh, Grandpa, I missed you so. And for the third time, Father and Papa. He's all right, I only used a weak bolt. Where am I? Reyna? Salsa? Is it really you, Salsa? You are Salsa. You're alive. Papa. Oh, crap. Refusing to continuously die to the boss, I have unleashed an unspeakable evil on the world, because the plot was allowed to continue. X-Death. I'm back. Miss me, Golf? Crystals, give me your power and destroy these ribbons before you now. Damn you. Are you all right? Crystals are gone. Next is your world, Golf. Father, Papa. Boy, they're really saving space on the cartridge with just replaying that line. Salsa, Reyna, and Butts. You work is unfinished. You must not let the world end like this. Raise your swords and fight. Light of Earth, gather here and give me your essences. Father, hang on. Don't ye die. Salsa.
I was never there for you. Reina, Salsa, combine your powers. Butz, please take care of them, even though I only just learned your name.
Father, don't ye leave us. The spirit of these brave warriors rests in these shards. Samurai, Lancer, Dancer, Chemist. What? Ruins are falling apart? Everyone, out to the airship. Reina, come on. Gets to fly. She's gonna shake, hold fast, Ollie Eve. Finally remembered the experienced captain here. Isn't he? And Golf is king of the world. Golf, what is it? We've got to move now, huh? I remember everything now. X-Death is an evil black mage from our planet who came here 30 years ago to destroy the Earth's crystals. And also the wind, water, and fire crystals, I'm sure. Three other Dawn warriors and I used our power to trap him here. We thought everything was settled. Recently, I realized something was happening to the crystals, so I came here again by meteorite. But I was too late. He's already freed himself and returned to my world. It's because we overused the crystal's powers, isn't it? We're the ones who sealed X-Death in this world. If only to be taking him back with us, like he begged. I must go now. My home planet needs me. We have to seal out Beckstaff. Luckily, Creel's meteor can still be used once more. Butts, Reyna, Ferris, thanks for everything. I'll miss y'all. Or y'all. Wait, we're coming too. Now, this is the last meteorite. Even if you went, you could never return. Farewell. Goodbye. Dolph, Krill. That our world is doomed, and so is theirs. Let's go take a nap, I guess. We've been talking nonsense. Golf is fighting Exodeath in a distant world. And there is our Papa's revenge. Yes, and then... Golf, he's... one of us. But... let's go. Right. Let's go to the other world. How do we do that? There's nary enough power into Meteor to warp again. Meteors. Maybe Cid knows something. Where'd the end go? I can afford 10, can I? All right, we gotta change somebody now. Fine.
practices.
There we go. That took a bit of work. Oh, I'm supposed to get healed here. Oh no. No? Guys. Did you go back to the library? You're not supposed to move around and have lives of your own and stuff. Maybe I just failed to load. You're not meeting me on the gangplank. Studying. Ah, he left us a note. Isn't that nice?
That's it's writing.
The adamantite left over from the airship renovations is too dangerous. Went to return it back to where it belongs. I wonder if anything's happened to them.
Back to where it belongs. So, yeah. So back to Goff's meteor.
What's the black chocobo doing here? Did Sid write it?
Sid, Mid, what on earth?
Butts, stay back. It's dangerous.
The Adamite began emitting a normal amount of power.
All we wanted to do was put it back where it belonged. Wait a minute.
I'll be. The floor is absorbing most of the adamantite's energy. Think we can repower the meteorite and go to Golf's World?
That's right.
What's right?
Still head banging to catch up?
I mean, of course that's right.
I meant to do that.
There's not enough adamantite left to repower it to full capacity.
What if we could repower the remaining three meteorites?
We could warp to Golf's planet.
Let's go on to the next one.
Right.
Actually, let's make a detour. We never did come back here and pick some fights. Let's see if I remember where to go. Oh, I guess that's just to get back in. Out like a light. Ah, forget him. I am alone with Pickpocket. I'll never forget this. Later. These guys are tough. Even now. Alright, well that was not... Oh wait, the chemist should be doing this. Much of a choice then, we can't damage him. I'm down to my last potion. Kind of.
gonna fight a few more of these, I think. Oops. Oh, Dio showed up? Command. It's been a while since we saved, hasn't it? Nice critical doing less damage than my regular attack. All that for an elf cloak. Not really worth it. Yeah, thanks, Dio. Somehow accidentally started a new game. Menu boss fail. Actually a mook. That was, you know, that place I was told not to go in the castle way back when we were looking for the water crystal. Yeah, that was what was in there. Let's see if I need to do the note first or if I can go straight to the meteor. Blast through this cutscene again. Stop someplace so I have more than one Phoenix down, and then we'll go visit the other meteors. Den of monsters. Okay, we'll go kill something. Tonic. got no defense against that. Oh, that means we gotta do the first meteor again, doesn't it? You said it, Dio. Alright, so we're actually gonna save this time, I think. Do our shopping trip first. Alright, that's in the end. Different meteor. Oh, that's why I couldn't land there. We still have the dragon. Hopefully they're not all dens of monsters. Alright. We can't really do anything useful right now, so just attack. Thank you. Tonics are slightly more useful out of that guy. Oh no. Oh. Almost got him. Gonna wait for these guys to explode on me. I survived. That's the important thing. You all okay?
Pretty impressive.
Let's go on to the next one.
Right.
Alright, heal up. Not that one. What's taking so long?
Dar, let's take a look-see.
Help!
Help, help!
Guess there is gonna be a boss at everyone. Ah, that was a good steal. Fire does work. We'll come in with some fire next time, but If I can't silence or slow him, I'm going to be in trouble. Yep, but I think I know how I'm going to beat the Titan now. But first, I need potions. Who's got the potions? Not inspiring much confidence in my ability here. Oh, they have tonics. First things first. Ideally, we'll get everybody the drink command, but I don't think that's the first thing the chemist learns. Was it the poltergeist? Yes, it was. No.
That's not where I was trying to go at all. I believe the spot on the lower floor was more efficient for getting those potions, if I remember correctly. So how are you, Dio? You've been awfully quiet when I'm not getting my ass kicked in. Excellent. This is the spot, I think. Well, I mean, you picked a good one to miss. This has been, like, very heavy into the grind. Thank you. are my 99 comics, eh? See you when you get back, Dio. So maybe the next room is better. That's not what I'm looking for. Well, I get two of those anyway, huh? It's just time consuming. We're probably better off skipping those. Thank you.
Ah, I guess it's you guys' turn. Well, hopefully you don't lose power like we did over here. Is actually innate, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Maybe I'll get drink at the drink command at level 2. But can I hit a range in here? No. Okay, my range is not working. So I've got another 2 boss fights to do. And it's a... Oops. Why aren't you stealing? Yeah. I mean, I've got the 2 boss fights from the meteors, but then I also... have an awful lot of fighting once I go to the moon, or the other world. Alright, that's a bad idea. Myself up to 20 potions. I guess that'll be good enough. There's no way I'm not going to be able to buy them after I go to the next world, right? Right? Last time. I do have to defeat him first.
Good job. That magic's going to be of limited use. Hey, that's right. Dancers can equip ribbons. That went well. Let's see. I could have sworn. Good job, Barts. Good job. We'll be right back. My intent? It's cheaper than a Phoenix Down. No question there. Silver coming out of the lurk to donate to that co-op game party. Beautiful. Oh wait. Stop stealing and start killing, Rima. I cannot believe the dancer is my heavy hitter. Okay. see. Chemist learns mix at level 2, so maybe that's when I really cut myself off instead of the arbitrary number of potions. Thank you for your contribution as well, Goblin. And,
have a good rest.
Yep. So, giant drinks and the mix ability is what is going to get us through the Titan fight, at least. Everything else, I'm not so certain. Whoops, that was the wrong person. Thank you. There we go. Dying now anyway.
Better do something about that blindness.
Let's get out of this as quickly as possible. Credit succeeded the first time. Eh, whatever.
We're good. We gotta be almost there. And hopefully this will be enough potion. Take care of confuse in this game. Seems like a rather odd oversight. Drop something. Okay, a speed drink, that'll come in handy later. Still can't get over how crazy it is to be diving back into the fire ship just to steal potions. It's just gonna be one more. Yep. Okay, let's a quick mix. Our secret weapon's going to be the Chemist.
is not the correct answer. Perhaps it was 3.
Yep.
Alright, let's get out of here.
No exits, though. Oh, how did I miss that? Left a chest here all this time.
That'll come in handy just the same.
Let's get a free heal.
Hey.
Okay, so now that we got Nyx, we're gonna do a little shopping real quick. Over here's good enough.
I need. Alright. Let's go take another crack at Titan A. Let's try to get at least one more W tonight. Oh, where'd you go, man? Here somewhere. I already did you. There we go. All right. That was a bit of a detour.
Alright, you got nothing. You got nothing.
Let's see here. We want Phoenix Down and Dragon Fang. So first let's make sure we get a Dragon Fang. I know I stole one.
There it is. Stop wonder waltzing and start sword dancing.
Okay, so I'm gonna use a
yeah, do that one more often, eh? Haha! Well, I got a potion back at least. Not that I can summon. Thanks, you can leave the rest to us. Alright, one more to go. This one was pretty rough too, but we'll see what we can we'll see what we can do.
We'll give this a good old college try, and then we'll end for the night. So that I don't have any holy water. That could come in real handy right now. Don't have nearly as good a strategy for this one. I can't float my way out of this. But having access to healing is going to be a big deal. Since all these are area of attack spells, we'll just... just try to keep everybody topped off. Two attacks off, I'm dead.
A vile henchman! You must be on the right track!
Hey, Magnus, that bastard Golf left us to die.
Sphincter says what?
Yes, he is an inconsiderate old fool. Luckily, we can win the hard way. Power drink really did wonders. Everybody's wearing the same equipment. I mean, this is one size fits all here. Now, if I don't run out of potions, I'll win.
Ferris is far more dependable than Butts. Hey, don't put that on, that jinx on me, Magnus.
Okay, let's go.
Are you all right?
You bet.
That was close. That's all four meteorites. Look at this map. Nice that the map is animated.
The point where the energy from the four meteorites intersect is the warp point.
Be careful. Thanks, Sid, Mid. Alright. Oh, you went to the bookstore we met Red Green at? That's quite the haul for books. Oh. Oh, and Magnus, did I thank you for your 11th month subscription? Because I know I announced your presence, but I don't remember if I thanked you. So if I didn't, thank you very much for subscribing 11 times already. Oh, a book's a million. We're just about to wrap things up here, actually. It's been kind of a low-energy, grindy night, so we'll save as much progress as we can for tomorrow, where we're going to have a really fun experience, and I believe our buddy Greg finally makes his first appearance as well. But it's very good of you to join us in the end here. Okay. So let's wrap things up. You know what to do, guys. Racers, prepare your raid targets. My name is Drew, and I stream for Damage Control Blog, usually on Saturdays, but not always. And also holding down the fort on this channel is Angela, who you will probably see tomorrow, as she usually, but not always, streams on Sundays. I don't have one for those, Magnus. Keep fishing. Now, if you enjoyed what you see here, or think you can enjoy it with a little more camera and a little more energy next time, feel free to follow us, and if you're watching on YouTube, subscribe instead of follow. It'll work a little better.
Now, Damage Control only streams on the weekends for the most part. During the week, we are a blog that you can see at www.dcgameblog.com with content Monday through Friday. Occasionally on the weekends if we're skipping a stream as well. And if you want to talk news for gaming, anime, technology, all that fun stuff, be sure to follow the link to our Discord and join in the fun. And if you want notifications when we've got a stream incoming or when we have a new post on the blog, we've got a couple of social media options that make those posts give you a fair warning for everything that's going on with Damage Control. You can follow us on Twitter, Mastodon, or the Facebook. Oh, Farmers Only should have actually worked. Don't know what's going on there. Yeah, no, there are three of the, other than Farmers Only, there's three more, and you haven't landed on any of them yet. Alright. So while Magnus toils in futility, I'll take a look and see who's online. Oh, Floppy's doing jackpot yet. That would be a lot of fun. Let's see. Who else I got? Oh, we've got a lot of good options, but we'll do Floppy. I haven't done Floppy in a while. You know, you're so cute when you're try. Alright, well, thank you everybody who's still here. The quest will continue next time, but for now, everybody say hi to Floppy.
Are you right in my wheelhouse of age? You can tell by looking.